It's called DNA mimic. It's like DNA. It has all the bases of DNA, but its backbone, instead of phosphate backbone, it has a